Lately, I've been feeling like my whole life is a blasphemy. So much realness that it feels like catastrophe. Lately, I've been feeling like my whole life is a blasphemy. So much realness that it feels like catastrophe. Yelling. Yeah, it's been a very long time since I've been watching from a distance. God been talking about a whole lot of difference. Dad follows Islam, mom is a Christian. I've been following Chrislam, and that's the only difference. Yeah. If you done with a pen, they gon' give you a sentence. If you let them wipe your tears, they gon' ask for percentage. If they got a sweet tooth, better send them to a dentist. Real rap is real deep, boy, kinda like Atlantis. For you, it's just a myth, only gods take advantage. When scriptures from the holy books is used to train militants. When police be the one trying to rub off the evidence. When brothers kill brothers for pussy money and elements. That's when you realize that humans in heaven sent. Yelling. Yeah, lately, I've been feeling like my whole life is a blasphemy. So much realness that it feels like catastrophe. Lately, I've been feeling like my whole life is a blasphemy. So much realness that it feels like catastrophe. Yelling, yeah. Jan hit me jari, suchna ye khabar hai. Urna jitna urle bhai, 6 feet ka kabar hai. Time rehte vire, sab kuch tu badal de. Larki gari daru nahi likha tere shakal pe. Yeah, I keep a glizzy in my pocket. Get busy, snatch a locket. Give a fuck about no time, cause this grind can't stop it. And my brother did time, so he gotta keep an eye. What the fuck you gon' do when your life is on the line? Yelling, yeah. Lately, I've been feeling like my whole life is a blasphemy. So much realness that it feels like catastrophe. Lately, I've been feeling like my whole life is a blasphemy. So much realness that it feels like catastrophe. 103.